Relax, man. He said, Kev, let me tell you something. Do what you want to do with your kids. Don't tell me how to raise my kids. I said, you're right. I apologize. Now, this isn't funny, but it made me laugh, okay? He goes through his daughter's phone. He found a picture of a little boy's thing on the phone, right? Now, that's my friend, okay? Tells me everything. It's not funny that he found a picture of a little boy's thing on the phone. It was funny the way he told me. Because he confides in me, tells me everything. He comes on the tour bus, he mad as shit. He said, Kev, you ain't gonna believe this. I go through Tiffany's phone, I found a picture of a little boy's situation on the phone. I said, what? What? I found a picture of the hot dog without the bun on the phone. What are you talking? A tally knackle. She had, it's a dick on the phone. She got a dick on the phone. I didn't know what to say. So I just kept repeating what he said. I said, so you telling me it's a dick on the phone? He said, it's a dick on the phone. I said, so right now, if I look in the phone, it's gonna be a dick in it. I said, well, what you gonna do? He said, what you think I'm gonna do? I'm about to go to the school. I said, well, why you going to the school? He said, why you think? I'm about to find out whose dick it was. That's why I'm going to the school. I said, yo, I don't think that's a good look. I don't think you should do that. I don't think you should go to the school with a picture of a little boy's dick in the phone and try to match it up to other little boys. That's a little pedophilish, don't you think? Like, you'll be in jail before.